The first big show I ever worked on in New York was when I first met Theoni V. Aldridge, and I came in at the end of Ballroom by Michael Bennett, and all I did was buy shoes and deliver them, and I had no idea. I was just a country bumpkin, and here I was all of a sudden walking out with this glamorous woman with all of these people. It was fun, and I didn't even know what I was doing, so that was my first big job.